Firefighter Matt Smith rescued an unresponsive Shih Tzu from a house fire and brought him back to life with a special animal oxygen mask. The Bakersfield Fire Department stayed with the pup until he was finally able to stand. Jack the Shih Tzu got a special visit from the firefighter who saved him after being treated for burns to his paws and some respiratory tract injuries.